a good location to start a safari?
I don't know, boss. You know, I don't see any animals around here.
Oh, you know, you're right. Oh, wait, I have an idea.
That's a great idea, boss. That ought to bring them all out.
Your Quetta was a jungle bird who liked to fly around. But when he tried to dance, he'd end up on the ground. Now this year at Brisas, they planned a jungle dance where every single animal would show up to skip and prance. And on the day it was announced, poor your Quetta felt so sad. Because when it came to dancing, he was really very bad. First up at the jungle dance were the kindergarten zebras. They went center stage. And once they were up there, the zebras began to waltz. What the? Next up were the first group.
One, two, three, the
they did rock and roll. The Leopards, the Jaguars, the Cheetahs. Elephants. They did a country dance. Listen for their music. Nicely done, elephants. Next was the third grade. The lions and the tigers did a tango. From fourth grade did a cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha. They were awesome. And next was fifth grade birds. Let's see what they're gonna do. Nicely done. we have special areas, music art, PE, special ed, and they were the wild things. Let's see what they're gonna do. Yerquetta swallowed bravely as he walked to the middle of the floor. But the animals saw him coming and they all began to roar. Hey, look at clumsy Yerquetta, the animals all laughed. You can't dance, you silly fool. Mr. Yerquetta, don't be tapped. Yerquetta simply froze up. He was rooted to the spot. They're right, he thought, I'm useless. Oh, I feel like such a clot. So he crept off from the dance floor and he started walking home. He never felt so sad before, so sad and all alone. Now the safari guides were shocked to see what the animals had done. They didn't want him to feel that he was different, like he was alone and the only one. Excuse me, said the safari guides, who'd seen Yerquetta earlier on.
Listen, sometimes you have to dance to your own song.
And she said, listen to the swaying grass and listen to the trees.
To me, the sweetest music is the branches in the trees.
So Mr. Yerquetta listened closely and he shut his eyes, and pretty soon he found out, much to his surprise,
because he really never gave up. At the end, you really rocked that dance. That was awesome, right, guys? Yeah. He also, boys and girls, he was also showing the life skill of courage, because all of the other animals thought he was different and he had to be brave. He also showed curiosity. When he heard the music, he thought, now that's pretty cool. Right? Now here's the other thing, boys and girls, I want you to know. Here at Brisas, we always accept everyone, no matter how different we are. The ways we're different is how we're special. All right? So boys and girls, at Brisas, we show the life skill of caring, and we show the life skill of friendship for everyone. So in this room right now, you have 800 friends. 800 friends. I know. Awesome.
Quickly, please.
We have something special to show you. Excellent job. Voices zero, please. Because the teachers have something else planned for you. A special song that all of us learned just for you. So maybe I can have my front row to come forward. Okay, it took a lot of courage for our teachers to do this. This is our special dance, and it's an African dance called Waka Waka. Please be silent. Here it goes. Everyone's watching.
Shine your light.